How does a lady come to be with child?
Surely I cannot be expected to bear these fashions the entire day. Heard me.
The Lord Burbrook.
If I should like to stay.
I believe you should like to go.
Strained tonight.
It's as if I shall feel anything but the inability to breathe in this corset.
Just that I left in the middle of the ball either. What is it?
If you were with Madame Delacroix last night, then she is not, then.
How did she become a child if she's not married?
I do not know. I will find out.
You must. Otherwise, how can we make sure it never happens to us? We have accomplishments to acquire.
You would like to know what evidence I have gathered in my investigation of Lady Whistledown.
Are you requiring your queen to ask again?
Must do.
Child, go.
How long is this concert?
3 hours? Oh. Four? Though I certainly have already heard enough.
You are my most favourite brother, do you know that? Unmarried, earning our own money.
Look, I'm happy you found her, but I do not think I can ever be like that.
Should you not be off somewhere getting ready to attend your very first ball?
Whistledown is a woman. Therefore, she has nothing. And still, she writes. You're a man, therefore you have everything. You are able to do whatever you want. So do it. Be bold.
Have you ever visited a farm?
No.
Oh! Eloise Bridgerton.
You'd have my full support and admiration either way, sister.
So? Is it you?
No. I do not share my food.
You will not do what you did the other morning ever again. Do you understand, Eloise?
I would like to make a stop and pick up a friend.
A friend?
Should I not have a friend?
You know, things you should be learning yourself to prepare for your debut.
Making simpering conversation and pretending not to wince every time a man treads on my toes during a waltz.
Your engagement is in Whistledown.
Hyacinth.
Stop fussing with your dress.
You look lovely, dear.
I look like a prize calf trussed up for auction.
Even Daphne felt most apprehensive at her first official ball, and look how well her season turned out.
Right.
Come, sister. The cakes at these occasions are surprisingly good.
Eliza left my husband and child at home for this.
I told everyone this would happen. Now we're to be late for the Queen.
Shh. I hear something. Anthony.
If one of you utters a single word, this gets over with.
Do not patronize me and give me that!
Another quill?
I cannot think of any cleverer way to say this, but no.
I am not here in search of gossip.
No?
Girl.
Odds and strike first.
The mallet of death.
Hey, or shall we play?
Wait. Ah, yes! Eloise! Cheating.
Send it! Send it!
Oh. Bravo!